Good morning, welcome back to the channel. We're ending our time in Southeast Asia, as any good traveler should, in Bali, Indonesia. Today we're in Ubud and we're going to take you to the world's best infinity pool. Now there are many super fun ways to get around Bali, but the best one is obviously scooters. We're not going to rent our own today, so we're each going to take our own, and we've been doing this super fun thing where we book a Grab scooter on the app at the same time and we see who gets to the destination fastest.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'm booking it.
Okay.
Ooh, looking for a ride.
It was really scary one time though, because we both left at the same time and I got to the beach and Shae was nowhere to be found, and I was thinking the worst, like she died or got in a car accident, but her driver just went a different way and she came 5 minutes later. So hopefully that doesn't happen this time. Okay, we just made it to the most Bali thing to do in the world. We're gonna visit the rice fields, which is where the pool is. Now there's many of them here, and this one is the less busy one, so we just paid 25,000 in each, which I'll put the conversion here, and we get to go in the pool, walk around the rice fields, get some coffee, and just enjoy ourselves.
The scooter ride was so scary. My hands are like sore from gripping onto the back so tight. You're going like in and out of traffic. There's a lot of cars that you're weaving between, and then you're going up and down hills. So it was a little bit scary, but we made it. I made it before David. Ha, beat you.
My ride was good. I think I'd still prefer to have my own scooter, but it's super scary. It will be my first time driving on the left-hand side of the road. And there seems to be less rules here than there was in Vietnam. But I think tomorrow when we do our own tour, I'll get our own scooter. But when we're just doing something like this, the scooter only cost us 30,000 each. And to rent a scooter for an entire day would be about 150,000 IDR. So save some money. So there were two options to get in here. It was either 100,000 IDR each and you get a towel and a drink, or minimum spend 300,000 at the restaurant and you get entrance to the pool. So we picked option two and we just ordered some coffee. Just finished up at the pool and this place is like Instagram heaven. Look at what we found. I just found this beautiful bird nesting and I'm gonna show you now. I don't think you can handle it, just wait. That was just the pool, the bird's nest, and a bunch of other things. Of course, the big swings. And now we're gonna go walk in the rice fields. Here we go. All right, we're now making our way down the magical forest into the rice terraces. It's super cool and beautiful here. Here we go. I don't think I've ever seen this many colors in one place. It is so cool.
Let's keep going this way.
This is so fun. I love it here. What'd you find?
Look at this. This is as big as my entire body almost. It's so cool. Super cool. So of course we've seen the rice fields in Vietnam, which are all just flat, but here in Indonesia they're on this multi-tiered level. So we just made it to the bottom and now we're going to climb back up the other side. But it's super interesting to see how they grow rice here. So So like I was saying, they're all in different levels here. So we got to another one here, and some of them are flooded and some aren't. But if you get really low to the ground, you can see rice growing out of the ground here.
Terraces, and of course we're getting a coffee to reward ourselves for making it all the way to the top.
Okay, we just made it back to our hotel, and that'll be the end of the video, and we have so much more to show you from Bali. We can't wait. See you next time.